Hello, and this is Adeline. Today I'm gonna show you how to make delicious sweet vermicelli or payasam. For this recipe, we need 1/2 cup of vermicelli, 1 glass of milk, 1/2 glass of water, 1 tablespoon of grated coconut, 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Here some nuts like some broken cashew nuts, walnuts, almonds and some raisins. Sugar as per taste. Here I am using 1/2 cup of sugar and some butter. First heat a vessel on medium flame. Then add water. But some people completely cook with milk. But I prefer to add some water, then add vermicelli and sugar. Mix well. Let it cook for 2 minutes. Now add milk and let it cook for 5 minutes. Now vermicelli almost cooked. Now you can add grated coconut and cardamom powder. Mix well. Now you can reduce the flame and let it cook for 1 more minute. Meanwhile, heat a small pan on medium flame. Then add butter and add nuts and raisins into it. Fry them. Now turn off the stove and transfer this into it. Mix well. Now turn off the stove. Now your sweet vermicelli or payasam is ready to serve. This is very popular Indian dessert. You just try this. Surely you will love this. Thanks for watching my videos. See you with another recipe. Bye bye.